folks. Let's play some Kamiko. I don't really know much of what to expect with this game, but there's like three cool characters, so... Right off the bat, like... The name is the only thing that is not pixelated and that throws me off. Yamato, Uzume, or Hinome? I like Big Sword, Blue Hair, let's do that. Big Sword, Blue Hair, can't lose. Abrupt though this may be, thou art summoned now to the realm of the dead. Thou shalt know that the gates connecting thine transient world and our realm of the dead have been sealed by demons. If this goes on, thy transient world will become ruled by said demons. Mm-hmm. Humans will be led down the path to destruction. I'll use the Imperial Regalia. Blade of Kusanagi. This weapon has been granted to thou because amongst the shrine maidens, you hold special power. Me? Oh my gosh. In thy world, O shrine of the transient realm, become the Kamiko who will vanquish the demons and release the seal on the gate. Okay, Kamiko, basically, like, it's like a small, cute god. That's okay. I get it now. Right. Okay. Got a big sword. That's what I do. I get the feeling that if you're speedrunning this game, it's gonna be something.
That's great!
Oh, thanks for the follow, and swear. I will buy this pearl for you for 50 things. Alright. Okay, destroy enemies for money. Use money. Get things. Avoid enemies to deposit things. Oh? Strange object. Anybody know what I can do with it? No? Right. Yep, it's a very cheap game, which is like kind of like let me hey, why not? Why not? That was just super mean. Honestly, I just... At some point they just become free, that's neat. There we go. Okay, so last one is bottom right. Oh, here we go. Oh, I just never bothered to come here. I love the safe sound so much. This should be an interesting speedrun game. Yep, sorry Lysel, you missed, you did miss Bleed 2, but everything's gonna go up. Oh, a pick? I guess. Oh no, just get each, that's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna be putting the archives up. Hi, are you a boss? Whoa! Hi, you're a boss. Getting good at the clutch, like, wins with barely any health tonight. Ten minutes, 23. Oof. I really like the character design. Sunken relics. Oh, I don't even get a health refill. Holy crap. Okay, well, kinda. Sandra, stop hurting yourself immediately after getting out of a bad situation. Okay, let's start from the bottom. Let's not. Left? Left. I'm gonna wait. Before I start buying stuff now. Okay, that was kind of mean. Oh, I do like that pickups just don't go away. There we go. One of these places is gonna give me a big key. Okay, I really need to be careful where I dash. Oh, come on! What? That is no time at all! Oh my gosh, that is incredibly interesting. Thank you. Gone in the wrong direction. Yep, eShop got PayPal support. I'm really glad it did. Thank you. yes, I would like to continue. Spawning an enemy inside me is just mean. Alright, save. It saves me. Oh, you can see where he died. Okay, yeah, I like with Pink Bunny just like immediately playing the game now. Let's go. Studio that did Legend of the Dark Witch. I'm not sure I've played that game. Hello. Oh gosh, okay, one of those. Ooh, that was a nice effect. Oof, right. Whoa, the scorching labyrinth. They're really adamant about not giving you any sort of health. Health, like, refill between levels. And open! Oh, that's bad. Okay. Yeah, I kind of saw someone play like very, very tiny bits of it, playing as the character with the green shield. And like, this does look kind of different. Movement is a little bit slimy, but I'm also just very, very eager to run around. Oh, also, okay, I'm sorry. The movement's a little bit slimy because the left Joy-Con is doing the Joy-Con. Gosh, I kind of like this. Of course. You're gonna spawn enemies in my path. Yeah, of course. Can't believe how like pixel perfect these sections are. Like no. Yeah, I messed it up. Again. Oh no. It's getting stuck on the door. Something, yeah, maybe they could have like had some form of thing that like helps you more easily squeeze through areas. Overly mean to make these kind of hard to detect. Yeah, you could stop on doors. Okay, use the D-pad for these. You do not want any sort of precision here. I mean, any sort of like big movements.
Oh!
Oh, gosh. Oof. Seem friendly. Does this do you think games need 4K? I mean, not for me, not right now. I don't know, honestly. Like, I have like 1080p monitors. I just don't feel the need for more. Maybe there's a game that I haven't played that like merits the 4K bit. I don't know. I've been a big fan of like that level of fidelity. I don't think it's necessary, but oh my gosh, it's a plus. Huh. I'm like, who can? There might be something out there that just hasn't opened my eyes. But also with like VR and such, it feels that like monitor resolutions might not be like would need a boost. But I know that the resolution inside of headsets is pretty important. Okay, Joy-Con, you gotta be with me here. Nope. Or far does Orb go? Oh, come on, that's just me. One day, I will have the time to send in my Joy-Con to be serviced, because gosh, this is getting ridiculous. Yeah, this game isn't fair. This game plays mean tricks on you, and I don't like that. Gosh, I can't imagine how frustrating this must be as a speedrunner. Unless, I guess, maybe you have to learn by heart every single spawning possibility. Left or con? Nope. Here we go. Nah. All right. Thank you. Okay, Orb. Where does Orb go? Orb goes here. Oh gosh, okay. Now that I remember where I got the other Orb. I got the key over there. Can't really. Okay, no, another orb. Another orb. A norther. Ah. Okay. I'm still not over the novelty of VR because I haven't really had the good chance to play it. Like, I've only had a few, like, minutes with VR console. There's some experiences I would be really into giving a VR try. But, yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna feel if I have, like, access to a console all the time. Like, I don't know. Like, PlayStation VR is, like, super cheap right now and it's kind of interesting, but I just don't hear that many great things about it. This is going to be rough. How are you supposed to even move? Okay, no, I'm sorry. I'm having like left Joy-Con problems, and this is just not working. I guess I kind of have to like partially clear all these areas just so I'm not gonna run into enemies. Every time, that's a bit much. Hey, okay, that's a lot. Like, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to. Like, come on, how are you even supposed? Yeah, I guess the only solution is just leave one alive. Come on! considering that practically all of these would be run killers for a world record or something like that. Can you imagine? Oh, jeez. Yes, I would like to continue. Oh gosh, VR horror games. Oof. I can't. I already have a real hard time with horror games to begin with. Let's do this. Oh, cool. I got the maximum everything. Nice. Holy crap. Well, this is unexpected, O child of a transient world. Why dost thou follow God? For what reason dost thou believe in God? Well, he kind of gives me a cool sword. Thine silence is in itself an answer. I can only follow my own conviction. Now come. Oh gosh. Is this like God talking to me on a video screen? Hello? Hello? Did I have a charge attack all this time and I just never knew? Did I really have this, or is it just like a thing now? Did I spend the whole game not using this attack? Oh, it uses mirror. Oh my crap, I never knew. See, this is like some sort of manual would be great. Spend the whole game without using that. That's why you have all these little enemies to replenish your... Oh, they give practically nothing. That's real mean.
Oh, child of a transient world. Yup. Thanks to thine valiant efforts, the demons have been laid to waste. And the heavens and earth are once more connected. Oh, that's pretty cool.
I had a charge attack for the entire game and never used it. Okay, and the higher combo, the more points you get. Okay, this all makes sense now, having beaten the game.
Listen well, child. The sound of those humans singing our praises echoes round the realm.
Aww. I'm not gonna skip it.
Victory indeed. And thus, O child of the transient world,
it's fine.
We shall leave that imperial regalia in your care for a while longer. As a Kamiko, thou shalt travel the world, discovering things that are as yet unknown.
Oh, that's pretty, okay, so we just get a job out of this. Interesting.
We too shall continue to protect this world from now on. For as long as thou. And thine people of the transient world have need of our light.
Ah, thanks, Marley! Oh my gosh, everybody's just being so nice tonight. Thank you!
Okay, wow, the other characters have, like, interesting little things.
Yeah, that's been a heck of a job interview. Yeah!
Oh, so okay, so Kibera, just Skidmore just did a lot of things. And Count Kikuchi did a lot of other things too. Oh, this is a small team. Okay, interesting. And sound. Good music. It's really good. Shiro's the good sound. Next editor. Heck yeah! Muri Haruhichimaru. That's a cool name. This is a fun little game. Honestly, like, I also really like the depth to it, like, speedrun-wise and, like, score and stuff, but it does seem a little bit random and sometimes unfair when it just spawns enemies when, like, you carry something and you drop it if you get hit. Those, like, the sticking points. Also, you need to be so precise with the timed ledges. I can't believe how spot on you need to be. But this is pretty much it's nitpicking. Like, it's a very simple game, mechanically. It's a lot of fun. They do a lot with their level design. I think it's really cool. It's certainly worth like $5 or whatever. Yeah. That was fun. Okay. That was pretty cool. What is this? Oh! Okay, and then I pick another one, and I guess there's something if I like. Okay, I can just keep playing here, or I can, like, pick someone here. For example, there's... Like, if I start a new game with Hiname. Yep. This is the mirror of Yata. Okay, so you have a little, you can shoot this, and then you have a little sword too. Well, that's interesting. That's pretty powerful. That's pretty good. That's real cool. So yeah, there's like, I think that's pretty much it for this game. That's what there is to it. Characters have like different abilities and like. Okay, what about Uzume, the archer? The Magatama of Yasakani. Other two characters have pretty good, like, specials, turns out. This is really cool. Get all of the secret items. They're secret items? Yeah, sure. What does that, what does this do? Also, what are secret items? Oh, actually, you know what?
Oh, it's a sound menu. That's great. Manual. There's a manual for this game. Attack search confirm. There, make your body shine. As people continue the special attack. Okay. I'm not sure what I said were words, but I'm okay. Yamato. Diligent, helpful, loved by everyone. Can sense the feelings of plants and trees. Aw. Hinobe. Inject personality, because she's got short red hair. Running through the fields and mountains. The game will sometimes autosave. This is a pretty cool one. There's a sushi, a cheeseburger, a penguin, and a human. Okay. Well, I guess eventually I'll maybe look for them. That was fun. Thank you so much for dropping by, folks. Like, it's been very therapeutic to just chill tonight and play these games, and I am really pleasantly surprised by Kamiko. Did not expect to just have a lot of fun with this little game. Oh. Yeah. Thanks for being here, and until we see each other next time, please take care of yourselves, because you are important. You deserve it. Sometimes when stuff sucks, it's good to just change, like, clear your head and do stuff that makes you happy. So, till next time, let's keep making wonderful things together.